beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding en flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass. You want your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Hey, Cogsworth. Suddenly those good old days are gone. Too long we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sykes alive, well I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft chewing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing.
Our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
Yeah.